they basically drop your hand in there, your fingers will be gone. So just make sure you got a good hold on it, nice and flat. One or two. Then, so you get a little straight beautiful ledge on that joiner. Then what we're gonna do in the end is at height, I have much more control of the symmetry of the tune. And it's just I have much more control of the lock of the solar everything. And in the end, even though those modern things make up, in the end, it's still a bunch of everything. It's a bunch of everything. As far as the materials now, you can't go to an article and get those people pushing on the tropics. Lay them on top of that building. They just place the bark at the bottom underneath the building frame like that. You see, support the bark. And then, huge rocks on top of the building frame. Then it would take stakes in the ground, put it up next to that building frame, and pull that bark out, nail them in the ground. After it was formed, then they would have a gunwale system just like this, and it would stack it inside of there. They would use the height.
The goal here is to preserve the entire thing. Thank you.
fall in, which is good.